everybody, welcome to Blocks Mania. My name is Amal Francis. Today we are going to see how to make a Lamborghini. Let us see how we can make it. Okay, first I'm going to start by making the roof of the cabin. We take one piece of this, then two pieces of any color. Then connect this to the middle. After you finish this part, it should look like this. Okay, and you should lift this up and fully bend this. Do the same on the other side. After you finish this, it'll look like a mountain. Okay, now for the back wheel. We take one of these, keep it, place it this way, and press two of these on top. Then connect the wheels. Okay, now I'm going to do the spoilers. We connect one of these here, then one on the top. Then this at the end. And we have our back fully ready. Now I'm going to make the front. We do as we did in the back, but this time we do not place it this way, but we do it in this. Okay, now this is the usual front. We connect it here. This part will be connected to the body. Okay, now for the front contains only this much, and this is the front roof. This is the roof. It will be connected to the body. Now the front is ready. Okay, now for the front of the body, we take this one piece down and one piece up. Connect it to the other side with the same piece. Then fit one here, and connect this here. This is where the glass should be connected. Then fit one down. Be connected to the other of that. Okay. Then now we take this, connect it here. And take another one, connect it here. One underneath. Then one over here. This will be connected to this right here. Now we can connect the front. By fixing the glass, you have to fix it a bit at the edge so this can be fitted. Make sure this can also be placed there. Also be placed there, and now connect this here. Now our Lamborghini is ready. Thank you for watching this video. If you like, please share and comment. Thank you.